It's known as the intertidal zone, where muscles live. The tides play a more important role here than the sea's splashing waves do. The creatures who have settled here, between the tide lines, alternate every 10 to 12 hours between living submerged in the water